net out. We're up in Ford Arm. Now this is working for fish. There's a few.
All the boys.
Oh, that's a nice big red. Here comes another bunch. Oh, that's a fish. Yeah, we're up here at Ford Arm Creek, and our first set. Looks like we got a bunch. More guys over here putting out nets from the shore. One person's got to hold the end of the net. That's what I'm doing, standing on shore while the others let the net out. Connor's bringing the net around to me. It's on the other side of the creek. It's a little shallower water this time.
Oh no. Hey, jump right away.
Fish in the net.
Fish in the net.
There you go, I'll fall through
it. Okay. All right, that's better.
Down there,
huh? Not yet. Damn,
we should have given you a gap.
Okay.
Okay.
That's the last keeper.
Yeah,
well,
that's the dollies, I think. Get him. some fish cleaners. And the fishermen. As usual, the weather's changed three different times today. I'm setting out another net. Getting only getting about 30 or 40 a set. $300 of net. Yeah, looks like it's Miller time over here. They're just gonna watch us. Their umbrella up. Yeah, the fish cleaners are still busy over here. They've cleaned about 80 fish already. Bank's getting pretty gooeyed up. Coolers of fish already. Getting ready to leave. This is some weird looking jellyfish. Real funny looking things. Seen nothing like it before. Starting to rain, good time to bring out the umbrella. Connor's got motor trouble. Got a bunch over here camping on the beach. Getting ready to leave. There's Al in the rain with a net. He won't go up in the woods to check out that bear hole. No. Well, it's gonna rain now. Those are really nice fish.
Thanks.
I know. Those are just the best. Best for barbecuing.
There's 10 there.
Quit laughing.
How many did you say in here?
Yeah, Letty Beach. Looks like a war zone out here. Good grief. You can set another. Yeah, we're already cleaning out our gut piles. Don't.